All right, natural bridge, pont naturel. There are public washrooms and there's garbage everywhere. So please dispose your garbage where it belongs. Wow, they have in three different languages. Wow, so 1914 to 20, over 8,000 people were sent. I remember this, studying at school. Oh wow, okay. In the face of continuing internee resistance, the inner camp was closed in October 1916 and most of the men were relocated to camps in Banff, Alberta, or Spring-Litter, Quebec. Released on parole. Wow. I don't think I knew this. And then you have this absolutely beautiful statue of last man standing. Last Man Standing by John Boxtel, founded by the Canadian First World War and German Recognition Fund. It's pretty awesome. There's a road here, but it looks like it's closed. Some workers taking their break. This water is crazy. Get used to the sign. This is COVID-19 related. Wow, look at water gushing.
That's very good. Let's get right on there.
Whoa, it's cold. I don't know why. All of a sudden, look at that. Whoa. So look at these rock formations. It is sick. Okay. It is insane. It is absolutely insane. Most people go up there, but there's a walkway, though I don't recommend it. It does not look safe. And it looks like you can even pass through the side. So. That's my wife right there. She's telling me don't go any further. Mom! Brenda! Brenda! Good boy! I could jump from here and walk, but my wife says no. When your wife says no, you just don't do it. That's it. I'm just gonna show you guys how crazy it is. Wait, look at this. It is absolutely insane. Look.